Hello, Saint Raphael. Hola, San Rafael. Padre Felipe aqui. Father Phil here. After the Mass of the Solemnity of the Annunciation here at Saint Raphael this morning, después de la Misa de la Solemnidad de la Anunciación, celebrando cuando Jesús hizo hombre en el vientre de María, when Jesus was made flesh, the Word made flesh in the womb of the Blessed Virgin Mary, and I want to share with you some of my journey to the town of Nazareth, where the Annunciation happened. Voy a compartir algo de mi viaje al Nazaret, donde ocurrió esa gran fiesta. Hola, San Rafael. Hello, Saint Raphael. Father Phil here. Padre Felipe aquí. And Nazareth. I am here in Nazareth at the Basilica of the Assumption. Aquí donde anunció el ángel a María y fue encarnado el Señor. I'm here at the place where in this town the angel appeared to Mary, and she conceived by the Holy Spirit, where God became incarnate. We just celebrated Mass in a beautiful chapel of Saint Anne. Acabamos de celebrar misa en la capilla de Santa Ana aquí, and just behind me is the altar, the place of the Incarnation. Aquí atrás es el lugar tradicional de la Encarnación del Señor. Nazareth is a bustling, busy town. It's become much bigger since Jesus was growing up here. The streets are full of cars and activity. Es un pueblo bien grande ahora, una ciudad pequeña aquí en Nazaret ahora, con muchos carros y tráfico y personas trabajando, personas cristianas y musulmanes y judíos. We have lots of Christian, Arabs, and Muslims, and some Jews living in this area now. Just an amazing thing that God has come among us. God, in this town, in this place, became incarnate, the Word made flesh, entering into the reality of our lives. And the reality of life is going on all around this basilica now, just like it does in Raleigh, in the busyness of our lives. God is with us and He calls to us. El Señor está con nosotros en todo las cosas cotidianas en nuestras vidas, ha entrado en nuestras vidas. And He says to us the same thing that the angel said to Mary, in this place, be not afraid, I am with you. El Señor dice a nosotros la misma cosa que dijo el ángel a María en ese lugar. No ten miedo, estoy contigo. Praying for you from Nazareth. Rezando por todos ustedes de Nazaret.